hedgehog that's woken up early from its hibernation. You can see it's got ticks near there, so I'll take those off when I've got my tools. There's a couple of big ticks I can see just there. Can't see. Oh, I think right near its nose, yeah, it's male. I think its bits are right near where its nose is. I think it's got its hands kind of in its way, but yeah, I think this is male. Anyway, just putting some food out for it. Let's put some food out. See if it'll uncurl while we're here. Thank you.